Determining cube root through prime factorization. Method 1. Write the prime factorization of the given number. 2. Group these factors in triples of same factors. 3. Write one factor from each triple so formed. 4. Find the product of these factors. The product is the required cube root. Let us find the cube root of 729. A. Cube root of 729 equals to cube root of 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 equals to 3 into 3 equals to 9.